restaurant. Yeah, everything I always wanted and everything that I never even knew that I needed. You're driven, determined, caring, compassionate, honest, dependable, and loyal, just to name a few.
Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer,
gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church.
You stop the room when we walk in. Spotlights on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys that wasting their time, stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all
stand a thousand trials, the strong will never fall, but watching stars without you, my soul cries. Full of pain.
first met, I had no idea that we'll be standing here today. However, since we met, you never stopped showing me who you are. You showed me that love is real. You showed me that love is patient, love is being considerate, and that most importantly, love is consistent. Sharon, you accepted me along with all of my flaws and blemishes, both inside and out. You reassured me of my beauty as you repositioned my crown on a regular basis. You assured me of my worth as you loved me beyond measure. Today I want to reassure you that I love you, all of you, with every ounce of me. I'd like to assure you that you have indeed found a heart that will love you at your worst and arms that will hold you when you're at your weakest. Love isn't perfect because we are all imperfect. If I can change anything about you or anything about us, I would choose to meet you sooner so that I can love you longer.
My vows, I've been writing since the first day I met you. I enjoy our journey. I enjoy being with you. I can look in your eyes when I say I truly love you. And I love your children just like they're my own. You remind me so much of the strong woman that helped raise me along with my mother. She did her best. All the women did their best to prepare me for this day. It's not a day go by that I don't try my hardest to be the better man for you today than I was yesterday. But that's how much I love you. And I come before God and everyone in this room to vow to protect you, love you, cherish you, be loyal to you, and love your children. So we're open hard. But just like we say, we may throw our hands up, we never throw them in front of God. In front of my family, in front of my family and friends, in front of your family and friends, that I love you unconditionally and that'll never stop. So pretty.
That they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, you may salute your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Sharon.
Coachella. Boots with the ghost feathers. I brought the squad with me. Black on black bandanas. I say it's champagne. I did the damn thing. You did Diana. Singing and dancing all in the rain.
He's the worst date ever, even though we didn't come here together.